In other news this afternoon, Metro Police asking for your help trying to find two murder suspects. David Rathbun was reported missing back in October 2017, his body later found dumped in an Arizona mine shaft. Since then, police say there were several fraudulent cash withdrawals from his account. Someone sold his car, motorcycle, and home. Those are the two suspects there, incidentally. Inside Rathbun's car, detectives found his blood. And at his home, detectives say there were obvious signs it was cleaned up.
We noticed in a bedroom that there was new carpeting that had been put down. We went in with our CSI technicians and brought in some Luminol, and we were able to find blood evidence inside the house.
Metro detectives had tried for several years to find the suspects, Jolene Hibbs and Charles Osiello. They've had no luck, though. The pair have several outstanding warrants. They're known to frequent the Boulder Highway corridor. If you know where those two murder suspects are, please call Crime Stoppers.